after opening the database then. Right-click on the table and select Export, then choose Excel as your file type. Then select the location where you want to save your exported data. In the drop-down list, select Excel as your file format and click OK. Find the external location of your exported data. Then open the file in Excel to test file if it was successfully exported.